guys, we hardly ever see anyone really run for it on short yardage, so they're going to throw the football more times than not. That was a nice, easy rhythm throw right there, and they pick up the first down.
The Eagles into the red zone for the first time. They've got a first and 10 at the 15. Wentz to throw again. Now he'll dump it underneath to his running back, complete. And they'll get it down after a pickup of 8, 2. So we reach intermission here in a low scoring game. 7-3 is our score. As we'll send you down the coast now to Orlando, that's where we find Jonathan Coachman, ready with our EA Sports halftime report. Coach.
All right, Brandon, thanks very much. Welcome, everybody, to our abbreviated version of the EA Sports halftime report. This one has been a hard-hitting affair to this point, and you gotta expect to see more of the same in the second half. And to bring the action your way, get right and back out to Brandon
third.
Roethlisberger.
He finds his tight end, Gentry. And he'll be upended here after a pickup of three, getting it out to the 25. Quickly now a look at the defensive starters for Minnesota.
Harrison Smith is a player I love to watch, whether he's ranging deep as a free safety or near the line of scrimmage where he makes more plays. Keep your eyes on him.
7. From the shotgun, it's Cousins. And he's got it complete to Stephon Diggs. And they get it down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. They may want to go back to that one. First play of the drive, good for 15 and a first down. Now, Charles, what's the mindset here offensively? You gave him a touchdown pretty quickly. Would it have changed if you had gotten a stop and it would be 0-0 right now or no?
I wouldn't think so. I think in most cases, just down a touchdown, you know. I mean, we're just getting started here. It should be a long way to go. You think to yourself, stick with the game plan, all the things you worked out in practice. But you have some teams that when they get down, their natural tendency is to aggressively strike back. And they'll see if they want to get outside of the game plan we expect and try to be aggressive on their first series.
Dictated by their head coach, Dalvin Cook should get more than enough carries to threaten 1,000 yards rushing this season.
They go play action. Cousins. It's caught on the right side. It's Smith. And he's able to get this one out closer to midfield across the 45.
One thing you're hoping for when you run drag routes, you're able to hit a receiver and strike. The defense was effective, able to stop him before he could get a good edge game done.
Cousins from the gun on third. And he's got Kyle. And they'll get him down as he's inside the 40. Cousins to his tight end Rudolph for a Viking first down. Nice job keeping that opening drive alive. And they're in plus territory, that part of the field where you really want to convert on third down. They did.
Big time pickup for them. And now,
whatever they're doing, though, it's working really well.
Cousins going to come up on a first and 10. And he's 4 for 4 now, throwing the ball to start the drive. And he'll be taken down here at about the 11. A short gain of just over 2 yards as the first half clock dips inside of 3 minutes.
Well, they certainly had success throwing the ball this drive and not as much running it as we just saw once again on that last play, stopped after a very short gain. But I wouldn't abandon the run totally, because otherwise, pass rush would just tee off on your quarterback. It makes it very, very difficult for him in that situation.
On second down, it's Cook, and he is met in his tracks behind the line of scrimmage. The tally there, minus 2 yards, brings up third down.
Mike Cameron-Hagan's ability to take on blocks, hold the point of attack, and get upfield serves him very, very well. What a nice play there.
And he can take on blocks because he's built like a block.
Trying to make adjustments, trying to figure things out, but they'll do so fatigued.